I chose to do my postdoc at NREL because I think the researchers are the best in the world.
I was really interested in NREL because of our mission around doing all kinds of renewable energy research.
People seem very passionate about what they're doing.
The mission was great, the people were really good, and really interesting problems to work on.
It feels like a karmically good place to work, and that's always been important to me.
NREL has really helped me develop as a scientist, and being around so many people who know a lot about what they do, it really motivated me to be, you know, kind of the best scientist that I could be and hold myself up to a very high standard.
At NREL, I've really gotten experience with designing and directing my own research, but I think that I have really gained a lot of the skills in managing a research project that are setting me up for a long-term career as a PI.
Access to equipment is something that's really great at NREL. We have some of the best equipment in the world. We also have access to people who have expertise in their equipment.
I feel really seen, I feel really supported, I feel really valued by my mentors.
Being from a national lab carries a lot of weight outside of NREL. I think that there's just an element of trust that other people have in you if you come from a national lab.
I also feel valued during meetings. We really communicate with each other as equals. Even at the staff scientist level, I really feel that they see me as like a scientist, and they take my word for things.
It's a very collaborative environment in the true sense of collaboration, where ideas are valued at face value and not based on who it is coming from.
My creative input is actively driving the direction of some project that I think has an important, interesting outcome.
So I'm a hybrid on-site worker at NREL. This helps both me and my family a lot, and it also reduces some of the emissions from the commute. I'm cutting it down by 20 to 30% every week.
I think the flexibility at NREL is great. If I want to stay at home and do data interpretation, if I want to go do it at a coffee shop, no one's going to bug me about it. We have a lot of flexibility on our PTO. I value it a lot because it allows you to go do some of your hobbies outside of work and things like that. I really enjoy mountain biking, and I can even commute to work mountain biking just over South Table Mountain, which is a great way to start or end your day. I really enjoy that.
I like to hike, I like to climb. I really, really like writing music and playing music.
Hiking, I like to play tennis.
I love doing a lot of outdoor activities. Me and my partner go hiking and camping a lot, and it's a really great location for us as a family to be in as well.
My partner and I, we like to host parties and just love to build community of people. I highly recommend people to apply for postdoc positions here. It's very competitive wages. It is a great environment for feeling included and heard as a scientist.
I would absolutely recommend a postdoc position at NREL. So far I'm having a great time. I'm getting to do very cool science, and I feel like I'm making progress and I feel supported. It doesn't feel like I could ask for anything else.
I would definitely recommend a postdoc at NREL. I think that the science is great. I think that the mentors are really great. There's tons of stuff that you can explore. I think that the quality of life as a postdoc is awesome.
There's a lot more research that happens at NREL that even I didn't know about when I was applying that I've learned since being at NREL. So if you're at all interested, I would recommend that you reach out to some folks at NREL and see if there are problems that sound interesting.
Besides a community of unbelievably talented scientists, the benefits, the location, it's the dream postdoc. You can rest assured that you're doing something to it's really important for the world.